This 10 News Pinpoint Weather Report is sponsored by Anderson Plumbing, Heating, and Air. Nobody wows clients like we do.
Melissa Mazija standing by to let us know what to expect, not just today, but going through into next week. And a lot of changes, Mel.
Oh, yeah, we are going to see some pretty drastic changes here over the next few days. I do want to show you our 10 News Pinpoint Doppler Live, where we are seeing some light showers falling in parts of the North County. So again, what we're going to see today is going to be fairly light. The accumulation's really not going to add up to too much, but definitely something you should know about if you're going to be taking a walk around your neighborhood. Definitely cloudy to start, as you can see from our sky cams here throughout the county. Light showers today. Tomorrow should be drier. We are going to be dealing with gusty winds targeting our mountains and deserts today. And then it's going to be much warmer as we look ahead to the middle of next week. Currently across the county, if you're waking up with us right now, we're in the low 40s in Julian, 51 in Ramona. Kearny Mesa, you're at 56 degrees, same temperature there in Carlsbad. And Vista, good morning, 52 right now. Here's a look at our rain future cast. So again, the showers will be sweeping here through the county. It's going to be quick, going to be fairly light. So it's not going to be a huge rainmaker like what we saw over the past week or so. So don't be expecting that, but pack the umbrella just in case. 65 in Carlsbad, low 60s in Del Mar, Poway, 65 for your forecast high, and Escondido at 63. So here to look at your 7-day forecast. We're going to be mild here for the weekend, temperatures cooler than average, and then we're going to warm up as we get into the middle of next week. 76 along the coast by Wednesday. We're going to see the low 80s here over the next few days. So if you like the cooler temperature, you're going to like this weekend. If you like the warmer temperatures, well, you're going to like next week. Mountains for your weekend at 47 today. The deserts, more sunshine there, mid 70s, and then low 80s by tomorrow. Virginia?